name is Fidel Nshombo. I am from the Democratic Republic of Congo. I am 25 years old and I've been playing soccer in Congo since I was a little boy. And I grew up playing in the street and together with my brothers and sisters. I never get a chance of playing professionally when I was back in Africa because of war and instability and moving from place to place. But everywhere I used to go, I used to keep practicing and playing locally and helping other kids to improve their skills. And now that I'm here, I'm trying to continue with my soccer project. I'm a midfielder. I play position 6, 8, and sometimes I play 10 and 9. And I pretty much think about organizing the game, bringing the players together, trying to get everybody involved in the game. Despite trying to break the game by dribbling and all that, but I also trying to produce the best passes so that we can get more advantages and get those beautiful goals. Put peace and understanding and that spirit of brotherhood between the players so that once we go in that field, we feel like we are all together, we are all family, and we really need to win the game. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove, like a box of positives, it's a plus love, as the trial flies high like a dove. Soccer is the most important thing of my life, and it's the only time when I'm playing soccer, it's the only time that I feel comfortable, it's the only time that I feel like I am really doing what I like. And soccer is the only thing that listens to me and understands me.
My name is Richard Bilenga, and I knew Fidel since I came here in America in 2006. He told me about soccer, he tried to make me think about soccer all the time. And in 2007, he tried to make a team, and he did it. He was our coach. And Fidel is a good coach. He taught me many things. And I can say thanks to him because those things he taught me, I think they are more important in my life. That's a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor. When it comes to rhythms, Quest is your savior. Follow us for the funky behavior. Make a note on the rhythm we gave you. Feel free, drop your pants, yank your hair. Do you like the garments that we wear? I instruct you to be the obeyer. A rhythm recipe that you'll savor. Doesn't matter if you're minor or major. Yes, the tribe of the game with a player. And you inhale like a breath of fresh air.